So now I am making a festoon for Diwali. So let's get started. And I know that you all are doing some things for Diwali. And I hope you are not using crackers, because there is already enough pollution in our countries and for the whole earth. So that's why I hope you are not using crackers. And I hope you, I hope everyone enjoys Diwali, because it's a festival, so people should enjoy it. So I'm also enjoying, you shall also enjoy, and my mother is doing something very interesting soon. You will see soon also. Mama, what are you doing?
I am decorating the diya, Shanaya.
Can I also help you?
Sure, dear. Shanaya, do you know why we celebrate Diwali?
Yes, Mama. Because on that day, Lord Rama returned to his kingdom after 14 years of exile.
Wow, that's great. Do you know, Shanaya, Diwali symbolizes the spiritual victory of light over darkness, good over evil, and knowledge over ignorance.
Yes, Mama, I know it.
Very good. Now do fast.
Mama, what are you using to make this rangoli?
I am using sawdust rangoli colors, but other people use so many other things too, like flowers, paints, normal plain rangoli colors, and stencil, etc.
Mama, this rangoli is beautiful.
Thank you, Shanaya. Now we are going for Diwali Puja. So, once again,
Happy Diwali to all!